Okay, so playing softer does help the sixth string a bit, but it is still very, like, you know, I don't know the word to describe it.
Okay.
It's just off. And I think it's the type of string. But that being said, I'm pretty sure they gave me high quality strings. Doesn't sound wrong there at all. These videos would probably have more viewers if we, like, threw beer bottles at each other and stuff like that.
I do not want to.
No, it did not. And if you say your mother is a whore and stuff like that.
No, my mother is not a whore.
No, you say my mother is a whore.
Oh, your mother is a whore. Yes.
No, I threw a beer bottle at
you. You see?
I feel good when I get to places like that where it's like I just do it and it's done and I did it.
Yes.
Yay, okay, so this part is called, this is the C-section, obviously, since...
C-section.
But the whole thing is called caged for the notes.
Yeah.
So, I'm at the part where, like, you just heard me, I think this one I kind of fucked up on, but I pretty much got all the other ones.
Because you're a success.
It was difficult. I'm not saying I mastered it, but I was ready to move on to the next step. And the next step is the A section. And the A section has, can you look here for a sec? You see this one and this one?
Yeah.
Like, it's
those are very hard.
No, they're the same pattern, see?
Yeah, but they look hard.
Oh, no, actually, this is one of the easiest ones.
Oh, okay, cool.
That's probably, yeah. So as you go, like, the patterns repeat, and it gets easier. Like, if you've already mastered it in C, and it shows up in G.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
yes. I understand.
I love you.
I love you, too. Mm.
Can you explain why you find the term locked not funny?
Because it involves the word nut.
No, that the other guitar has the locked nut, but I basically have to stretch very hard while also pressing down while stretching.
Okay.
And I don't have to press down that hard, but
I just like saying locked nut though.
Yeah, the locked nut monster.
Yes, that is what you are.
Dad works in Narcotics Anonymous.
No, I did not.
That's like his job.
Oh, okay. Good.
So apparently, when, you know, the liver processes the alcohol.
Yeah.
So, the reason why alcoholics want to continue drinking every day, mm-hmm. or like all the time, or whatever, you know, is because when the liver is processing the alcohol, it's releasing these toxins into the body that make you feel bad.
Yeah.
And since you feel bad, you want to drink.
Yeah.
And when Victor told this to me, he said, like, he can't imagine anything more evil than...
Yeah. You agree?
Yes.
Is correct that burp?
Is very correct.
Is most correct burp of all.
See, this, do you see how this one comes down to I just need to stretch my fingers? Like, look at what I'm trying to do here.
Yeah.
And then this has to go there. And of course I can't have this part of my hand muting the string.
Right. You have really good fingers to play guitar, I think.
So it's not, in a way that's not, like, not being able to do that isn't so much about, like, skill or talent, but just the sheer fact that your fingers don't bend that way.
Yeah.
Thank you. guy who's teaching me these scales, he's very, very insistent that I use my different, like, I can do it with one finger like this. But he's very insistent that when I'm doing this, I do it like this. It's a better technique to learn if you're gonna like ever be doing that kind of stuff, like
yeah.
But he was like, he was mostly humorous, but he was like almost upset at me that I was doing it with one finger.
Okay. Is that crazy?
No, he's a good person.
Is he the perfect thing to do?
Yes. Actually, maybe I'll go over caged for the second time in one practice.
That sounds like a good idea.
Even though it's so difficult, and like, it's rewarding, but it's very frustrating to get through. And so, remember last time I was doing this, I was telling you how my fingers just open that way?
Yeah.
You see what I'm doing here?
Mm-hmm.
My fingers used to not bend this way.
Cool.
So.
So now you are good.
Yes.
not so much love.
I don't know.
No.